medley of tunes. It had to be you, and sit down and type myself an email, and can't give you anything but love, but here it goes. I'll give you five. Is everybody happy?
Yeah.
I'll go and type myself an email. Sorry, man. I'm gonna send such sweet emoticons. Thank you very much. You know, saying the more things change, the more they stay the same. It's a cliche, I know. 1930s, Yip Harburg wrote the lyrics to a song. I can't remember who did the music, but it's called Brother, Can You Spare a Dime? And it's certainly topical. Once I built a railroad, I made it run, made it race against time. Once I built a railroad, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun, brick and rivet and line. Once I built a tower, but now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? You see, once in khaki suits, Jeannie looks swell, full of that Yankee doodly dun. And half a million boots went slogging through hell, and I was a kid with a drum. Oh, say, oh, do you remember? They called me Al, it was Al all the time. Why don't you remember? I'm your pal. Brother, can you spare a dime? Squeeze it out, Gail. Mm-hmm. Ones in khaki suits, gee, we look swell. Full of that Yankee noodly gum. And half a million boots went slogging through hell. And I was the kid with a drum. Oh, say, don't you remember? They called me Al. It was Al all the time. Why don't you remember? I'm your pal. Hey, buddy, can you spare a dime? Thank you very much. Huh? Okay, we do a song by Hoagie Carmichael. Man, the only guy had a sandwich named after him like that, right? You don't hear it.
He was a real hero,
you know. Skylark. One, two,